Let's play here on Asus ROG Ally the game Bendy and the Dark Revival. Let's play it using 10-watt silent profile for the game, 900p resolution and medium quality for the graphics. So let me show you here the graphics. I have the game set to medium settings, 1600 by 900, and let's see it. And by the way, I have a 30 frames limiter applied to the game.
talented, hopeful young man I knew once upon a time. Well, farewell, my friend. What will become of your creations now?
So at this point, the game seems to have a small problem with the 10 watt profile. Anyway, we have here quality set to medium. Let's try and let's see what happens if the game is set to low settings. So we have here in this area 25 frames at this point with 10 watts. Well, I'm not sure what to say if the game will let you to play it with 10 watts. Anyway, let's go to medium quality and let's choose 15 watts performance mode and let's see what happens at this point. So in my opinion, at least this game should be played with 15 watts. Because you will get a better quality for the graphics, and you will have this frame rate higher than 30 frames. Otherwise the game won't run with 10 watts performance mode and higher frame rate than 30 frames. So at this point I have high quality selected for the game. I believe these are the best settings for the game. High quality graphics or medium, it depends a view if you keep the those 30 frames stable or not. Let's activate also the bloom here, ambient occlusion, anti-aliasing. And also here I have the 15 watt performance mode active. Let's see.
Drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up, but the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. Looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me.
Thank you.
How's Gen Corporation, boys? Kind of